been surrounded by textiles and beadwork and craft and fashion. And my mom, she makes clothing, so I just grew up knowing it, and that's me. We would create our clothing and our designs, and storytelling was a huge part of that. And working together with the community was just the way that it was for me. There's hundreds and hundreds of Indigenous designers like across Canada, around the world, that are creating works in fashion and crafts and textiles, and I just feel like it's such an innate part of our culture that was a way of expression that is very ancient. Working with the community has always been something that I want to do, and like presenting ourselves, representing ourselves has always been pretty important to me. I want Indigenous Fashion Week Toronto to feel like it is by and for our community first. So I'm hoping people feel like they are represented when they're there. I hope that happens.